Good morning, everyone. This is Anthony with the Car Culture. We are getting ready here to head out on our second cruise, and y'all enjoy the video.
Good morning, everyone. This is me, Anthony Sanchez, here with Brian, and we are going on our second cruise. If you can see behind me, I have a Lamborghini Murcielago, and just enjoying another day.
First stop here, meeting up with the second group. So let's go see what the other people got to say. How many cruises have you been on?
Like six or seven.
Six or seven?
Yeah.
Okay, what's your favorite part about a cruise?
The people you meet. I drive this Audi RS7 over here.
And what do you have done to it?
It has an APR Stage 1 tune and a custom exhaust.
If you had to give one reason for someone else to try to go on a cruise, what would it be?
It's a good time and you meet some cool people, you see some cool cars, and it's good fun.
What do you drive?
2015 Dodge Charger Hellcat.
You like it?
Of course.
It's like the American, muscle car wagon, am I right?
It is a sofa with a gigantic engine attached to it.
And what do you love most about a cruise?
The driving is a lot of fun, especially when you have a lot of people that know how to drive their supercars. When you're traveling together, everything just kind of fits together like Legos.
Cruises, I've been doing this for a very long time. I'd say about at least 500 of these. I love them, they're part of me. It's what I do. I wouldn't be happy without them.
And what do you drive?
It depends on the day. I've got a yellow Lamborghini Gallardo and a 911 Turbo.
Awesome, and what do you say your favorite part about a cruise is?
Getting everybody together. That's it, getting everybody together in one area, all the cars lined up. I do it for the cars. It's not about the speed. It's not about, how fast you can go or who wins the race. It's just getting everybody together in one spot with all these beautiful cars around you.
And if you had to give somebody else one reason, to try to go on a cruise and experience it, what would it be?
It's the cars. It's definitely the cars.